Yo, we're back. We are back. We just defeated that motherfucker. Or portion. I assume this is like his first stage. Let's see, what else do we have? Damn, dude. I feel like we're almost done with the whole game. Oh, there he is. There he is. Kratos.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Damn, just to think. That's... That was the first stage. Jesus Christ. Bitch. 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 Who's that? Is that my old friend? That's my old friend! Well, he's not my friend anymore. Me? Oh, shit.
Your form has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
My word. Enough! It bleeds. Father and son will die together.
What the fuck? Wait, are we gonna...
You should have chosen the other one.
Kratos.
Enough!
Kratos. Such beautiful music. Oh. Oh, we're finally here. Okay. Bitch. Motherfucker. Easy kill. Yo, let's kill this person first. God damn. Jesus fucking. Kratos. Motherfucker. Oh. What the fucker. Come on, bitch. Hell yeah. Ah, damn. Bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Kratos. Motherfucker. Oh! Woo! Clutch out, clutch out. Fuck him up, 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 fuck him up. Come on, bitch. Come on, fucker. Come on, fucker. Dude. I need to change controllers, please. I need to change controls, this shit is fucking bullshit. Why is it so difficult now? There we fucking go. Yeah. What the fuck is this? Boom! Pussy. Mommy! Beautiful. Real question is this the ending? This ending. Is this the ending? Oh shit, there he is. Okay, let me see. I doubt he just dies like that. I doubt he just dies like that. What the fuck? His eyes are like bulging out. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. What the fuck? Is that Hercules' stuff? Oh, this is all my weapons. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck? This is different. What is he trying to convert me to the dark side? What is this, Star Wars? Oh my god. Is that a cockroach? What is that? Or is that the my mom's I'm not gonna touch it. No. Don. Who else? Nothing over there. Over here. Nothing over there. It's getting stronger. Is that blood? Or is it? Here we go. Is that kind of pushing me away? So I hear that I killed my own family. I kind of want to play that now, because I don't know what's going on. My quest. Here. Back here? Why would we go back though? No, it's not here. Yeah, it's not here. What the fuck? What the fuck mean?
Mother, what's happening outside? The people, the fire.
Am I supposed to stand in the middle? What am I doing?
I'm scared.
Over here?
Your father will protect us.
Man is killing it!
Man
it to the ground!
Daddy?
Dun.
No!
What the fuck, dude?
No, father, no!
Oh. No?
My word. Kratos, come. I can show you the way.
Where? Finally! Jesus fucking Christ. Thank you. Is this Pandora?
Hurry! I can help Kratos!
Come on, Pandora. I helped you, you help me.
Kratos! Come.
Dire situations. This is kind of badass. As the ending? Oh, that is Pandora.
Hurry! I can help Kratos!
She lives.
In the darkness, the fires of set us free.
The fire of hope. Oh, that's fire.
Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us
okay.
Free.
This is fucking trippy. Oh, it's disappearing. Okay, that's cool. What's over there? Oh, my kids again?
You can see the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven.
Oh shit.
Power to
forgive yourself. Oh shit, this is fucking deep.
It is time to lay your fears.
That's fire.
The light reveals the truth.
My kid.
The power of forgiveness. To be forgiven.
Strong enough to make a grown man cry. What's over there? What's running away? Oh, okay. Wait, so did I die? Is that what happened? Oh shit, that's me.
No, Kratos, stop!
No. Not Athena.
No.
We're just gonna walk past it, okay. Alright, I fuck with it. Wait, am I going back? Ooh, this is a fire ass shot. I don't know who the fuck Athena is. I'm coming, sweet cheeks.
Kratos. Fear drove Zeus to kill his father, Kronos.
Kratos.
The same fear that drove Zeus to kill his father, Kronos. The same fear that brought the great war. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you.
Zeus uses fear.
His own son in the dark.
Confront your demons.
Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark.
Oh,
confront
shit.
Your demons. And lay them to rest.
Damn. This is fire. So is this the turning point when he started to become more of a like a good person, I guess. Or before he was like on a rampage. Supposed to clear the road?
Come, I can show you the way.
Thank you. Extremely rageful. That was a fire scene. I'm coming, don't worry. I'm on my way. Down.
Kratos, you know this is the
Now you could help me out, come a little closer. Oh, what is that?
As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Is that a throne?
Oh,
the box.
What makes us strong. It is why we are here. Mm. It's what we fight with when all else is lost. Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It's what we fight with when all else is lost.
Jesus. So there was nothing because I had to unlock it. Oh shit. Again, I knew I had to upgrade those. Oh, pure fist, god damn. hell yeah, motherfucker. again. Again. Rampage, non-stop. Again. Oh, this is so funny. Okay. Okay, dude. He's dead. Jeez. He's not there. EMPO, goddamn. I don't think he died.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must.
It seems like he might have just gone away.
Freed from the bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos.
That can't be true.
Mankind
I can see
is now ready to hear
you
my
use
message.
My power to kill
Look
Zeus.
Around you, Athena.
You still have it as
The
you
world
speak.
Stands in ruin.
Don't you understand?
What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first,
when
I insist you give me the power
place
from inside
the box.
What the fuck?
The box
what would happen
was
if it was
empty.
Opened again.
That can't be true.
I
can see
you
in your powerful
weapon.
You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand?
Don't tell me. Am I gonna find her now?
I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed you under the box. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you. Alas.
I told you. It was empty.
When you opened the box, you released the evils to the gods.
Sacrificed in vain. She died.
Infected them.
Because of my vengeance.
Changed them. You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus himself, though I saw the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil. When you opened the box, you released the evils to the gods. I thought the power I placed in the box that I never released infected them. All these years I have changed them from the evils inside to destroy Earth. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil. From me, you gained the strength. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released.
A strength great enough to
all these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares.
But I was wrong.
From the box is mine.
And the failure
from it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy.
You must have allowed something.
A strength great enough to overcome fear.
Hope is what makes us
deep inside of you, Kratos.
It is why we are here.
Is hope.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
It is what remains there, Kratos. Trapped by your guilt and the failures of the past.
That is why
when you killed me, the power.
You must have allowed
something
to awaken
meaning and where it belongs.
What was it, Kratos?
I trust you.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
I owe nothing.
What was it, Kratos?
I made you a god.
All I remember.
I sheltered from the wrath of Olympus.
That is why you should give me the power.
I delivered your revenge.
I understand its true meaning, where it belongs.
You would dare strike me down
again?
Wait, am I gonna fight her now?
My vengeance.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
Kratos, no! I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over.
You would dare strike me down again?
Oh, shit.
My vengeance.
What have you done?
Ends now.
Oh. What the fuck?
They will not know what to do with it! You fool! What have you done?
What the fuck?
No!
Is this because all he wanted was vengeance, and then once he got that, he was ready to die? Honestly, this is a very, very manly game. An extremely manly game. I love it. I love it. But how does it continue, though? Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo. Yo, 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 yo. Damn, that's wild. I haven't finished the game in such a long, long time. Now this one, obviously, some parts of it I didn't really understand because I didn't play the other ones before this one. Solely to due to the fact that I'm a I'm a HD sucker. Anything that's like extremely low quality, I'm not like very into. Which I'm in. Oh well. Oh well, but the next one, it should be God of War. God of War. I already bought it. I already have it on my PC. And I can't wait. I'm curious how they're going to continue it. But with that being said, thank you for joining. It's been a long road. This is my first PlayStation game that I played. It was a PlayStation exclusive game. And I love it. Bye-bye.